slow with the puck here as Patrick is. He will now flip it ahead to Lawton. He's on his way to the bench. Here's Patrick Hayes holding on to the puck all the way across Gostis Bear. He'll fire looking for a deflection. It was blocked aside instead by Ristolainen. He's charging up now with the puck. Ristolainen to the Philadelphia line. Over comes Meyer. Ristolainen barreling in. Penalty. Save made by Hart. Rebound shot of Poso. And I think that hit Ristolainen, who was down in front of the net. Still no whistle. Shot by Cousins goes wide as the extra attacker is out on the delayed penalty call for the Sabres. Alan Miller with the puck. They play it back. Here's Reinhardt. Reinhardt decides to play it to Miller right at the line. Now Ristolainen or Irwin. And then Cousins plays it deep. Hart could have come out and gotten that puck down the whistle. He didn't, but the Flyers will anyhow get there as Myers is there. Myers will go right to the box.
And this was all about Ristolainen deciding he was going to take this puck and go all the way up the ice and drive the net. Myers forced to get a piece of him there.
Flyers driver five. You can
see Ristolainen
for holding.
Continue to drive the net. Here's the penalty. Great call by the official. And then the follow-up shot there is Ristolainen was ducking. It actually hits the glove of Hart. I thought it hit Ristolainen in the head, but
why did he hold his head?
It was the fear factor right there, and what it could have been. What a period.
I got to give Carter Hart a save there.